Oh God. Almost feels like it at this point. Literally, if it weren't for the expansion, I don't think I would be going back to this game, but I at least want to be prepared. I need to close some portals so I can finish out this thing. Oh my god. There's literally no 25 portals on the map. Great. Thirty-five should be easy enough. What do you mean, block the best way of preparing? Oh, don't get me wrong, I haven't invested like thousands of hours into the game for nothing. It's just it's getting kind of stale. I mean, they needed to fix that crap a long time ago. The ore. They just gave you too much EXP. They were quite broken. OPR trade, I guess for now that would be. I guess they really want to bring players back and not just have people maxed out 10 seconds into the patch dropping. That's part of what I'll do with mine. I think I was saving them because the last time I played, we weren't sure. Jesus. Jesus. A 55 major, 55 major. I can't remember who I saw, they were saying just wait, but I don't know. This dude is a waffle warrior. I'll help you out just because it's a cool name. Oh my god, I'm missing everything. My aimbot. Oh, wait. Does that work with melee? I mean, but then don't you need like a million and a half of orbs to like... level up, whatchamacallit. Heart runes. Look, man, if there's another major one, I do not care about those. I think I still have a decent amount of all that crap saved up. Was it four orbs here, a bunch of cats. Reek. 32. Broom stop. God, my brain's not working. None. What am I doing? What was I doing? machine was still good. I'll probably just try to grind resources for like an hour or two every day until it gets close to the patch and see where I'm at. And I could enter super grinding mode if I have to, or just maybe I'll be good enough. Yep. Well, there's only the what, Marama that has Hop Hop now? Silly wolf. Silly dumbass demon zombies. No, but honestly, I'm fine with that. I think this is a 8-piece refreshing setup. I mean, everything besides a ring. Something's on my route. I don't like it. Oops. Did not mean to lower the boom on that poor wolf. Damn, someone's taking my whole route. I'll probably just end up having to get on at like 4 o'clock in the morning, one morning when I can't sleep, and just go around IP for like 3 hours and be good on. Everything to do with mining. Well, that is handy. There's no way that those ironwood trees are up. Nope, I just think I've caught up to the person. I mean, I would look to at least get everything done for each one of the. You know, crafting things. I was about to ask if there were new cooldowns, which I was figuring there would be. Like, I've obviously not paid, I haven't paid attention to shit. On top of just being sick as shit, I haven't cared. I figured I'd wait till the last update. The last update, and then just. Watch the video for that whenever things kind of finalize, but. Life has just sucked. Like, I'm so tired of being sick. And then on top of just being sick, just everything else. And I'm like, yeah, you know what? I've got like a backlog of games that I want to play and finish so long, and I'm like, I still enjoy this game. I want to make sure that I've got everything ready when it comes time, and it's just, oh my god. Stupid demon deer. Oh, I need to go get my coffee. My throat's hurting from just a small amount of talking. And then I just rolled everywhere. Well, shit. Well, I'm still gonna leave the HUD. Not too big of a deal. Beep. Thank you, Ospawn, for blocking my counter, I think? I didn't know that was possible, but okay. Why that's not working over here? He probably wants my check and my cheeks. Both. He's checking those cheeks. Oh, Jesus. Oh. What the heck? What? Deer. Insert random peeps noises here. Oh my god, I just thought of the thing I'm gonna hate to do the most. I'm gonna have to chop a lot of fucking trees. Create macro for tree chopping. Got it. Hey, if I make like, I mean, macros just go off of what you input into the keyboard. Just be like, okay, this is the area you want to start in Windsward, and then just have the macro for that, and then be like, hey, never worry about chopping trees again, and then just sell it. It's technically not a bot, it's a macro. I don't think it goes against TOS. plan on it. Nah, you had a zero for it to be camp storage. Look, I already know my RNG, and it's not going to be them turning into any of the good ones. I mean, I guess any of them are better than the indestructible craft mod, but... Oh shit, I keep meaning to go get my cup of coffee. I'm gonna have to warm it up at this point. Until I have a sore throat if I'm drinking warm coffee. I guess I'll see if the wire fiber and iron wood's out here. It is, nice, okay. What is that? That's a spot right on the top of my head that's bothering me. My luck probably got bit by a mosquito or something. I need to go to my car. BRB. Damn, shit's been slow. Jesus Christ, no one ever gets that thing, Ori. Okay. Hi. Asshole. That one called for it. Oh.